They're gonna come in and bust you.
Shh, I didn't do anything.
Came in past your time slot.
It's not my fault, it was your fault. Oh, look at John Boy.
What?
Look up. Oh, you can't look up. Look out the front window.
Hey, look up.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, he's got a roof.
What?
Buddy, turn your lights off. Oh, guess I don't want to drive into a tree.
Yeah. It would be It's a Wonderful Life all again.
Right?
John Boy, stop, please.
Look at the lights, bud.
Look at all the trees.
Hey, Mom, it's a saw. It's just a random saw.
Random saw?
Yeah, there was like a metal saw in the middle of nowhere.
Well, these are actually pretty nice. Oh. Look, they got a barn all decorated up here.
Yeah. In front.
It'll be on your side. This is pretty tight going through here. Oh, look at the fountain. They got one here too. You see it out of Uncle's side? In the barn. Oh, they got carolers.
Alaska. I never understood that. Why is Alaska American when it's attached to us?
Yeah, because America bought it.
I love the fact I'm getting all this on video.
How do you buy
a province? We're going to Toyland.
Technically a province because it's attached to us, but then it's technically a state because technically the American government. How do you own province? Never makes sense to me. Ever.
Do you see all the lights, John Boy? Oh, we have to go through a little bridge thing.
Where have you skated?
Yeah, I don't think you should try this. I don't think you
should have fun.
You probably fall through.
Imagine a deer getting stuck on it. Hey, hold up.
Oh god. I said, thank god I'm getting all this on video.
Super Santa.
Years from now, I'd be like, I never did that.
Is
never.
Santa?
Where's Santa? You seen Santa?
Where we used to have on VHS.
I didn't get no popcorn, sorry guys. Oh, there he is! That's a big Santa!
But remember, you had like those home videos, you took me a little like video recorder when me and Nate were kids. I think we went to see fireworks or whatever.
I never saw.
I thought you said they had to pee themselves.
Nana.
Yes, babe.
I never saw. They stopped.
Yeah.
Yeah. What are they making?
What?
You're an elf. You got pointy ears.
Yeah, it's a little. Tight. Don't they know there's drivers like me out here?
Good thing I don't like get off the truck.
You're right.
I'd be really panicking. A little tight.
Yeah, it'd be really tight for you.
Big old mirrors.
Oh, look! Do you see the birds flying?
Hey, the Silent Forest. Nice name.
Oh, it's lights in there. I was like, who's flicking lights?
Mom, there's this woods called the...
I can't see.
The camera doesn't know what to do. It's not picking it up. See, look, there's the birdies. So this is like right by their zoo then.
Well, yeah, because it said primates.
Oh, yeah, okay, here's, oh, we are. Bald eagles.
That would be probably why it had an eagle flying.
Huh. Well, where'd all the animals go then?
They moved in.
Yeah, but that'd be like bonus if the animals were out. Oh, I see a tiger. On your side. Yeah. Oh, stay on the road.
Hey, red pandas.
Do you see the tigers?
Red pandas are mostly in zoos now.
You know, they're vicious. I want a normal panda because they're like the clumsiest, furriest big babies.
Wait until they're at your babies.
I want a sloth.
Those are so ugly.
They just take it easy. Look at the lights above us, John Boy. Look through the front window here. You see?
They're icicles.
We all love sloths.
They're ugly.
They're horrible.
They're not.
Wait, they're scary when they get wet.
I don't know how they survive because they are so slow. They couldn't fight anything for the life of them.
That's why they stay up in the trees.
They stay up in the trees. Yeah, but they're scary when they.
Oh, look at the leopard.
Paige, have you ever seen a picture of a sloth when it's raining?
Yes.
They're scary.
John Boy, Mommy was kissing Santa Claus. Oh, I don't know.
Lady,
we gotta make cookies on Friday.
And a moon.
Yeah.
And a wolf howling at the moon.
What is that?
It's a wolf.
He's howling at the moon. Look at it. The moon.
I didn't see
that. Yeah, even Paige got that.
Oh my lord.
I don't understand.
Oh my gosh.
First I thought it was a badger.
What? That looks nothing like a badger.
Then what does a badger look
what
like?
What is that?
Hey.
Do you like the lights?
It's natural habitat.
Right?
Monkey.
Oh, Santa. Monkey!
Monkey.
No, Santa.
No, monkey.
Where's Santa? That's a monkey.
That's a monkey. We used to be monkeys. Yes. Yes.
So that'd be kind of cool though if like the animals were out.
Probably a little cold for some of them.
Yeah, let's go back.
I don't know, because they let the pandas in Toronto Zoo play in the snow. And they're from Asia. I mean, Asia probably snows, doesn't it?
It's like saying, does Russia...
I don't know, they're from China.
It's like saying that, does Russia not even get
China they're in, right? Or Tokyo? Japan.
What are you talking about?
Oh, somewhere in Asia. Bright.
Oh, there you are!
It's bright! Ugh. I spent how much time in dark?
I think I got John Boy. I don't know. Tried to get Uncle Wyatt, but no. Oh, look
hippos.
It. Well, now we know. Hippos, muskox, big cats, giraffes. See, I told you, giraffes, man.
And washrooms.
We're going towards the giraffes.
Washrooms are now an animal.
Hey, I see the house.
Yeah.
add washer.
Oh, I see a hippo. Right in front of us.
And a monkey?
I saw a washer.
Yep, remember, monkey.
Washers are animals now, Paige.
Lions. Lions.
Do you see them?
I see them, saw.
Yeah.
He doesn't care about the lights, he cares about the songs.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Cupid.
Comet,
Christmas, Rhinos. Sadly,
Donner,
oh yeah, the white rhinos, I think they're called.
Reindeer.
The red parrot. Oh, streetery. Streetery?
Hey, it's in a packet.
State Fair Donuts.
Why is that the waiters here?
Rudolph!
Where?
They have the names of the reindeer.
Oh.
And then they had a fact about reindeer.
Yeah, because reindeers actually exist.
Kangaroo!
Turtle.
Kangaroos.
I saved a turtle one time.
No, I just want to go to Australia and see the kangaroos.
You do not. They have spiders the size of your face.
Yeah, and there's kangaroos that will, like...
Kangaroos are just jacked up. I don't
They've
know.
Been to the gym too many times.
They have. They got muscles galore.
John Boy, look at the giraffes. Oh,
that's monkeys. Why you don't want a monkey.
And a parrot?
Yep, the
and
parrot.
Santa Claus and his reindeer.
Why do they love them?
Because that's where they go. They're flying.
I don't understand
how. Oh, and a snake.
An owl?
Whose idea was it to even have it?
Armadillo?
Australia.
An armadillo?
It's an armadillo.
That's what those are? Armadillos?
Yes, they're armadillos.
And a zebra!
They're like those big versions of those like tiny centipede shell.
Look at the hippo.
Oh, it's zebra!
Well, there's a hippo, Mom.
It's going on an adventure.
Did you know?
Oh, they closed that spot off.
Hippopotamus is like me too.
What's that they doing now?
Oh, they missed the greatest opportunity. They should have had that song here.
But Dada.
Yeah, right.
Flight school.
We're in Dada. Flight school.
John Boy.
Where's that they doing?
Maybe it's going back home. Stay on the road. Think he's going back to the North Pole?
Yeah, I get more toys.
Get more toys?
Yeah.
Yeah, because there's lots of children.
What is a magic bag?
That's the only thing I don't understand.
The gifts for each house just spawn.
They just teleport to his bag.
Yeah, he just whispers in their names and poof.
Yeah, lovely.
He's a witch.
If you really think about it, yeah. He's got magic powers.
Good thing he wasn't around back when witchcraft was
How? I wonder how that worked. Because Santa Claus was well existed by the Salem Witch Trials. So
he would have been...
Technically, he would have been a witch. So was he banned from Salem?
Well, no, because he was a man.
Yeah. Oh, so of course, it's okay if he has magic powers as a dude.
Exactly.
But he's technically witchcraft. He would be a wizard.
Because it was mostly women that stood up to men.
It's kind of like this COVID thing. Ironic.
Shit. COVID. And the witch trials all over again. With COVID.
Look, a stork!
Where?
Right in front of us.
That's what drops babies off at their homes.
Where?
Right there.
Comes around with a big sheet and drops babies off at their home.
Don't you remember flying with a birdie?
Yeah.
Oh, you do? Oh, good. Llamas. That's what those are. Are they not?
They're either llamas or alpacas.
Or rams.
That looks like a reindeer.
Either that or it's a raincoat.
Well, they were completely off.
Yeah, that's a reindeer.
Oh, well, that's just a deer.
White-tailed
deer. Oh, yeah.
Female reindeer don't have
antlers. Move your hand.
Yeah, and it's like normal deer.
Yeah, but they're still a reindeer. Wait.
We should.
I love the debates so that we have.
Dad can give Paige a whole.
Yeah, there's a red moon.
Where?
Over there.
John.
Oh, choo-choo.
Oh, we got lost. It's a full moon.
No, we got lost because you're in the car.
We almost ended up in America.
Yeah, we almost made Buffalo. We would have seen buffaloes walking around if we went to Buffalo.
I don't think that. It's a city. They don't got no country.
Oh, it looks like we got a tunnel.
Zooniversity.
You know, this is going on Facebook, yeah, so people are going to be like, yeah, and it's like, no, honestly, these are the conversations that we have as a family.
Mark already knows.
Yeah, then when you go down south of America, will be more of the, like, southern accents. Texas.
Oh, hockey!
Where'd you get... You are
ask
having
your
a
father.
Whole... You're having a whole conversation.
Ask your father. He'll tell you.
I know.
Oh, look at the snowflakes. Do you see the snowflakes?
Hey, it's hockey.
Mom just said that. Oh, my Lord.
Just proves nobody listens to me.
He's having a whole conversation in his head.
Yes.
And we're only hearing bits of it.
Yes.
Now you know how I feel.
Yeah, and me starting to speak a little bit of Russian to Mom last night.
I pretty much blank out by the second sentence that you speak. Because I know that you're going to bounce back to the first sentence, and that way I can get caught up.
Yeah.
Snowflakes!
Mom, remember the last night when I said Russian and Russian?
Yes. Look, John Boy, a lot of snowflakes. Yeah.
Probably ready to pass out.
Well, and then we'll go down to the falls and then we'll see those lights and then go. Oh, shucks.
Right. What's with the random metal artwork?
I don't know. There was two that were saws.
Yeah, but that could be part of their thing when the thing parts open.
Saws at a zoo.
Well, no, they're like art pieces.
Yeah, and there's like two sharp saws.
Did you know white-tailed deer found in our area are the most widespread deer in North America?
Yeah, I did not know that.
They taste good too.
Oh God, I'm smart.
It's like the rabbits that were in the old house backyard.
Yeah, but white-tailed deer tastes pretty good.
I mean, we had deer.
I thought we had moose.
No.
Moose. Deer.
I think it was white tail.
Tastes pretty yummy.
Yeah, it was on a pepper stick.
Hey, tiger. Tigers are the largest members of the cat family. Only 5,000 to 7,000 tigers are left in the wild.
So it sounds like
that's less than the population in any of our towns.
Sounds like elephants.
Literally.
Actually, last year there was a tiger.
And people don't like zoos. Well, if we didn't have zoos, how are we going to repopulate them?
Yeah. Last year, the final two remaining of a certain species.
It was a rhino.
Yeah. They went
extinct. One of them died.
Squirrel monkey.
That was a squirrel.
Interactive. Oh, interactive.
I thought they were spiders.
They're the tiny ones that you see people.
Oh, they're the cute little ones.
Yeah.
I thought they were called spider monkeys.
As much as I hate people that have wild animals as pets.
Like that
guy that I actually want.
It's like that guy that went to his home and he had a lemur in his house.
A lemur?
Yeah, a lemur.
It's a Bubafoo. Do you know Sabufu died? Now he uses his daughter.
What?
You're talking about that old show.
Yeah.
Zumamafu?
Yeah, I used to watch that.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
He died. You know, they have his daughter.
Oh, we're going through a tunnel, John Boy. Tunnel's coming up.
Paddle boats. Is this like Thailand? Ah,
yep.
Thailand now.
Hey, washrooms. It's an animal now.
They're not all animals. They're directing you to where, if you were walking, you could go to the bathroom.
I know.
Cool. Wait,
bold and beautiful styles? Okay. Oh, I see an igloo and some penguins. Did you know birthday parties, adventure day camps? I want to go to an adventure day camp. They should have an adult day camp. Or parents' daycare.
Mom?
Yes?
Apparently Happy Birthday, the song, was a copyrighted song.
Okay.
Did you know there is I forget what song it is. Your graduation song is also your wedding song. It is the same beat. I think that's what it is. And the Maroon 5 song is also the same tune.
Hey, can we get a bunch of lights? Like, this is not exciting. Oh, there we go.
Patience, lady. Patience.
I don't know what patience is. That's not in my vocabulary.
I know, you passed it down from each generation.
Do-do!
Oh, it's the guy behind us.
No, that was me.
Why are you honking at me?
Because I had this on here. Sorry.
And the guy behind us.
No, because I had my
poor
hands resting.
Poor guy is probably thinking, what the hell?
What did I do? I just lost my voice.
I had my hands resting on here trying to, like,
imagine
do the tunnel.
That,
and
at least we know your horn works.
Only me.
Look! Now look how far they are! So, like, we ain't going anywhere close
to that car. I feel bad for
that
car. It's like, what did I do?
No, it's
the guy in front of us.
Even the guy behind us.
Driving, running away. I ain't going anywhere near that person. They're off the rocker.
Scared the crap out of me. Yeah.
You're ready to fight somebody. You honking at me! Oh.
That was me.
The guy behind us was like, he, like, race stand, like, what?
John's almost falling asleep.
That was a good.
Are you good back there, babe?
Oh, I see penguins!
Are you tired?
Sorry, everybody!
He's just shaking his head.
Like, he's tired.
Are you okay?
Oh, we got lollipops.
Hey, we listened to that song earlier today. Mom.
Look at the guy behind me. He's like way back there now.
We ain't going near those crazy people.
You know he's way back there. The guy
the
in front of
car
us
in front of us gone. We actually heard it. Oh, there it is.
Oh, wait. Where'd the actual? Did it just go up?
Just kind of.
Look at him. He's like, I'm incognito. They can't see me.
If I'm slow enough, they can't
see
me.
Next thing you know, we're kicked out. Only
out.
This family would get kicked out of a freaking drive-thru lights.
Sorry.
Really you are now trespassed.
You're now trespassing.
Be like, next, your page. You need to put it in your name. I'm not allowed back.
We'll hide you in the back.
Yeah. Right?
Let's take mom to Buffalo then.
Oh, baby.
Oh, dinosaur! No, not dinosaurs. Bears. Jesus.
It's been extinct for a couple million years.
We got these animals all wrong. I thought it was the best guess, baby.
I think Nana and Mommy need to go back to school.
That is a bad finger. Don't put that up. My son just flipped me off.
Oh my God. Merry Christmas!
Oh my God! He's like, Mommy, Mommy, look! Yeah, how about we not put that figure up ever again?
Oh my God!
What is that?
It was so
welcome dumb. On a car ride with this family. Never a dull moment. News at 11.
Are you like a news reporter?
Crazy family.
Is it a light show?
Due to an incident that happened at Safari Lights in Niagara Falls.
See, look, it's a full moon. That's why we almost didn't make it.
Oh, it's an orange red moon thing. It's a blood moon.
There's not a blood
it's
moon.
An orange red moon thing. Okay.
I don't know what's real.
A red.
Wait, where's the car in front of us? Where did he go?
Oh, he's gone. Like, he's like, I am not going anywhere near that crazy car. Same yeah, he kind of, the car behind us is, he's like, no. Oh crap. They sent him out. Look.
The guy behind us is gone. The guy behind us is gone. The guy in front of us is gone. Jesus. And there's a worker right in front of us.
Yeah, that's it, man. We're done. Jig is up.
I'm kicking you out. Hey, gingerbread. You know, it reminds me of Krumpus with a gingerbread attacking Krampus? That dude.
Oh, God.
In the kitchen. I'll never look at gingerbread the same way.
There's luck on there.
Yeah?
Oh, crap. Look at Jig is up.
Look at the gingerbread.
He's going to tell us to stop. Hello.
Stop! Stop!
You got violated the
law. Oh, okay, we made it through the first checkpoint.
You know,
without being taken out.
I wore the perfect sweater, my gingerbread.
Hey, look, it says do not climb a barrier fence. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's barbed wire. Why would you want to even try to climb that barrier fence?
Oh, because people do. They think that they need to be closer to the animals.
Yeah, it's barbed wire.
That's why people get limbs ripped off, but...
Literally, that car is, like, gone. Both cars are gone.
They're
we literally have nobody in front of us now, and nobody behind us.
I think the guy behind us just went off-roading.
Like,
no, they're like, man, we're them. Well, he's
that far back. That's all I had to do when we were at Bingham's last year.
Right?
He's back. He's back now.
Yeah, but look how far he is.
Now do it again, Mom.
Oh, yeah, no. Next thing you know, we're getting, like, arrested.
Game.
So how was your night officer? Tonight? Well...
The SWAT team's here.
The family's not coming home.
Because the SWAT team and the military are here.
Why do they call them peace officers when they're not peace?
Well, they're supposed to be.
Because when you get an assault on a police officer, it's okay. A peace officer. What? Lollipops. Candy. Candy cane.
Say, Nick.
You don't like candy canes, eh, buddy?
Oh, I see Santa coming up again. He's coming up. Oh, yeah, that car's way. Yeah, watch, he's probably talking to that dude. Hey, yo, that car in front of us. Probably scared the crap out of them.
Both of them.
Merry Christmas!
Look at the ornaments!
Oh, that's cool! Right?
We scared two people. We almost went to Boston. I'm in Buffalo. Why did I almost say we went to Boston?
I have no idea.
I would never want to go to Boston.
Let it snow,
imagine next thing you know it, we're on like Manhattan Island.
It would be better if Buddy wasn't standing.
Oh, well, we caught up to him.
It's a rock.
What?
Did you know it? It's a rock. That's a big hill.
That's a big, what a minute.
Oh, that poor guy's probably like, oh no.
They're back. Mom, do it again.
I'm not doing it again. It was an accident before.
I know.
Are you good, baby?
Said only this family.
You feel upset. I can't hug you. You can't breathe.
Grab me tight.
We're almost done through here.
After this, we go home then?
Well,
the
we'll
you
see
the
lights.
On the hill? That'd be a good slide.
Yeah, unless you want to be kicked out for trespassing.
And to all a good night.
Well, technically, he's like a kid. We can just be like, I don't know what happened, man. He escaped.
You've been arrested for trespassing.
Technically, he belongs.
And Dawn the left. Child in the wild.
Natural habitat.
Now on the left.
Ho ho ho!
You're not a good one. A child climbing a tree.
Oh, look at that tree. Look at all the little ball things lighting up.
Mother is in her natural habitat.
That's cool. Bless you.
Yeah.
I need these. These look cool.
Oh, the barrier fence signs?
No, the balls. What, baby?
What's here?
Man.
I think he's himself.
No, he's not.
I'd probably get a barrier fence sign and get those, like...
I just want these little ball things.
And get, like, barbed wire from a jail.
Ho, 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 and to all a good night.
Through Ziggy's zoo thingy.
That is a cow.
Say, bye, Santa Claus. Santa Claus, right there. In front of us.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Why do you say goodbye?
We're saying goodbye to Santa Claus. Yes, we will, baby. We're all done. What?
What do we turn? Oh. I guess we don't really want to go into the fence. That probably would not be good.
Or star.
Yeah, you'd be paying.
Yeah, but that's... You would not be able to get your truck through here.
Excuse me, we didn't get
that. Right?
Oh, you two,
what's up?